I would like to introduce to you our very own drummer, Mr. Richard Flores.